how big is the problem, and how do we tackle it?
We're here at Penn Cambria School, where we are doing a pilot program, and we're launching our anti-bullying Bill of Rights in Pennsylvania. The bullying Bill of Rights combines a software package with reporting of bullying. So when they report bullying, the software will tabulate it so that we will have real-time data to make decisions so that we can prevent bullying before it happens.
It's a system that's going to allow us to track students that are accused of bullying, track victims K-12.
With that data, they're then able to easily identify what we call hotspot locations. That's where incidents are occurring most often.
The Anti-Bullying Bill of Rights is based off of legislation that the student has rights, the parents have rights, and the school has rights and responsibilities. So parents have to be part of the solution. If you're in school and you're in fear, you're not worried about doing your spelling homework or reading that book. You're worried about how you're going to survive the day without getting beat up. The kids were telling me how they were tormented on the playground and how they were tortured in school. And having heard that, I realized I had to do more for these kids.
Once we get the data from this year, my goal and my plan is to take this to the Department of Education. We would have factual data on why this legislation is needed and what can be done.
We're going to be a model for the rest of the state to follow to end bullying once and for all.